Hi everyone, welcome to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to guide you through an easy process on how to download APK Pure application on your Android device. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. First, get connected to a Wi-Fi or your cellular data. Once you are done, tap open your web browser that is available on your Android device. Go to the search box at the top and type in APK Pure app, download and search. APK Pure is an open source service that provides users with direct access to APK files. In order to download the application, go to the first link that you see, which will take you to m.apkpure.com, and as you can see that on the next page, you'll be able to see a download button. Tap the download button in green at the top. Now, in the pop-up that appears at the bottom, tap on OK. Now, you'll be asked if you'd like to install the application on your Android device. Tap on Install in the pop-up and begin the installation process. As soon as the app gets downloaded on your Android, you'll be able to see an open button popping up. Tap it on to launch the app open. Allow APK Pure to manage and make phone calls on your device by tapping on Allow. Allow more access, photos, files, and medias on your Android device, and you'll end up in the main homepage for APK Pure. APK Pure is an absolutely safe app for downloading Android packages on your Android devices. It is secure to download third-party apps and is most trusted platform when it comes to downloading applications. That is how you can easily get it downloaded on your Android device. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.